So it's a beautiful day in Spain. A cloud in the sky, and I'm still living in Nerja for a few weeks more. And today I'm gonna do a trek up to a mountain, which we can see over there. I've been walking for maybe 1 hour now, so it's gonna be a long day. First I have to get to a town called Maro, and then to be able to get up to the mountains. I'm just gonna keep on walking and talk to you later. Now we're starting to come to the famous caves of Nerja, but I'm gonna turn here, but I have to check that out some other day. Getting closer to the top. It's really amazing. Now I'm having my brunch, breakfast or whatever. Brought a lot of dates. These are medjool dates. Top of the sky. Let's go. We have some mountain goats. Friendly. I'm almost up there. Just gonna have a short break with some water. I met some people, some ladies. The view from Pico del Cielo. So now I'm at the top. It took me about 5 hours, I think, to get up. Now I'm just gonna have some more dates and then begins the boring part to go down. Oh well, goodbye. Finally back at sea level, and I met some people on the top, and they told me that the peak was 1520 something meters, so it's not too shabby for a day trip. Now I'm just gonna go back, get some vegan Indian food and collapse in the bed. Okay, thanks for watching and see you the next time.